Now let's look at the relationship between SMT, data cache, and TLB. If we have a virtually indexed, virtually tagged cache, then we simply send a virtual address into the cache and use the data that comes out of the cache. So with virtual index, virtually tagged caches, the problem is that our two threads might have different address spaces, and now we are sending them simultaneously to the cache. The cache has no clue which one of the two it's getting, so unless we make something really complicated here to figure out which is which, we will have some aliasing between the two threads. Note that normally with a VIVT cache, when we switch between threads in a coarse grain, we would flush the cache between that. But now that the two threads can pretty much every cycle you're getting one or the other, we cannot flush the cache in between those. So with a virtual index, virtually tagged cache, we are running a real risk of getting the wrong data because the same address in the two threads that are accessing the cache pretty much alternatingly in a very haphazard way might map to different physical addresses, but the data cache doesn't know that. So one thread saves data to its stack, another one pops data from its stack, and if they are at the same virtual address, we get the data forwarded from one thread to the other, which we didn't want. If we use a virtual index physically tagged cache that avoids aliasing, then we are fine. We will find the set in the cache, and the physical tags that come out will be compared with those from the TLB. So assuming that the TLB does what it's supposed to do, we will have the same virtual address from the two threads, look up the same set, but find different data based on the physical address in that thread. However, that assumes that when we use the virtual address to access the TLB, it doesn't look at just the page number in the virtual address, because the two threads could have the same page number translate to different things. So for virtual index physically tagged or physical index physically tagged caches, the cache is just fine, but the TLB must be thread aware. That can be done by adding a single bit to each entry that tells us which of the two threads is this mapping for. In that way, indexing into the TLB with a virtual address will find a set in the TLB that has multiple entries, and we will only be looking at entries that both match our virtual page number and also match our thread ID. So we will now send the page number and also the thread ID here, and the TLB needs to match both before it treats this as a TLB hit and produces the physical address here.